Hello, everybody who has joined us. I'm just starting up the thing and watching my own commercial on my Twitch channel. We'll be able to get started really soon here. Wait for people to come in. Today we're going to finish up some arena challenges. I've taken some time the last couple days to grind, gain some levels, gain some abilities like Damage Siphon and Second Chance. And once more, that'll definitely help us. I think we will start by getting the rest of the candy that we need for a Keyblade, the Ice Cream Keyblade. And I'll show you where to find that with Ven, if I can remember where it is. Pretty sure I could. There's a couple places that are they're a little confusing for me. But for now, as always, the best way to do that is to always put on Magnega, which will definitely help. Put on Fire Surge. Level it up. Alright, first of all, we're going to go to the Enchanted Dominion. I, of course, am recording this for my channel. It's another couple hour long ones. Another hour long thing. So, let's get some Fire Aga. Kiraga is friggin' expensive. Holy crap. Do I not have... I have Cure. Let's throw on Kiraga real quick over here. I also got a new Shotlock Meteor Shower that I'll be showing off. I think either Meteor Shower or Ragnarok might help us. I think Ragnarok would be better, but for now... I screwed that up. I've been trying to level up the finishing commands. There they are. Magnega, remember, draws out. Ah, screw that up. Magnega always draws out more candy from everyone, so. Alrighty. That's enough candy out of them. I don't think I got candy from the Colosseum. That might help. That just kind of popped into my mind. Alright, next stop is the Woodlands, which I believe they are in the mine. And the thing's buffering. God, I am terrible at that. Let's see, not there. Hit right in here, hopefully. That'll show. I did it. Money's. Or maybe they're in here. Yep, they're there. One area to the left. They're gone. All things. I'm listening to my own thing, my own audio, just to make sure what you guys are actually seeing. Again, I'm really sorry for the buffering. I really gotta stop saying that. Alright, next stop is the Castle of Dreams, aka the house where we're shrunken down. And I know exactly where it is, in one of the mouse holes. The area is marked by a candle, which at first kind of blends in with the rest of it. If you don't know what you're looking for. Let's see. Not this mouse hole. Fly! Work, thank you. And we just totally went around in circles. Jump. Q. I don't think there's a way we can get up. Oh, there is. If we're good enough. Yeah! There we go. Because I'm awesome with that. Cheat the system. I'm over here saying if you don't know what it looks like, but here I am going around in circles. This candle right here. Fire. All right, that's enough there. Thank you. I feel like I know when my video's gonna buffer because the music kind of goes wonky, like it goes a little too fast and it repeats the same notes. That's really weird. Alrighty, there's nothing in the line of departure. There's nothing in the tower. Go to... let's see, we did Enchanted Dominion. Radiant Garden. Yeah, that is where they always are. I had to think for a second where it might be, because this is probably one of the biggest worlds in the game. There's a lot of areas to explore, but I just gotta remember where it is. I think the second biggest would be Disney Town. Yeah, hey, yeah, ha, yeah. Rah, yeah. Just like that. Moogle Coffee. That guy just doesn't want to come down. We got all the stuff there. I wonder if we got any new ingredients. Nope. We don't have any new things. And it's buffering again. Disney Town. Exactly where to go. I gotta go down the sewers. I'm gonna need a... I have a Thunder Thing, don't I? Yep. I don't want to get flagged, so I'm going to stop singing. Let's take out all these guys. Fire! There we go. Almost just totally went for it and would have botched the whole thing up. But... fly. And now it's easier to get up there because we actually have some abilities. Okay. They're not there. I know they're here because they came as a surprise for me. Yeah, there. Nope, not those. Ah, they still got kind of things, so bonus. Money. Alrighty then. We got those, and while we're here, we can cash in some stuff. See if we got made any more ice cream.
I'm on it.
Look, we made some ice cream. There's still a couple more. Let's see, Honey Bunny gives... I know the Goofy Fart Pig gives Cyclone. You can look in our thing. Let's see, Fever Pitch, Firestorm, Diamond Dust, Cyclone, and Wing Blade. Go to the Colosseum, where we haven't gotten any ice cream yet. There they are. One of these guys, I think these guys give me ingredients for Thunder and the Sky Climber one. I can literally hear it trying to catch up. Let's see. Control room? I know where these guys are. Ship hub. What is it in here? Let's go to the hub first. Nope, not that one. The corridor is this way. This one.
Bring it!
can't knock me out of my salvation hood, or... Let's see, if they were going to appear, I think they would have appeared with everyone else. Let's go in and out, just like last time. When in doubt, in and out. There they are. I didn't want to go out there. Last world, the Neverland. Excuse me, light yawn and stretch. Goodness. There is. I'm trying to remember where it is here. When in doubt, check every possible area. I'm not sure if it's in the Indian camp. I don't think I found it the first time, actually. Might be in that top area in Mermaid Lagoon. Thank you. going here. Nope, not in here. Maybe. Maybe it is in the Indian camp. Diddly and he can't do that. I am invincible.
So yeah.
Come here, little piece of crap. Back. I always feel like it's in that little corner and I'm just missing it. I could be very wrong, however. Nothing down there. Let's go over this way. Around here somewhere.
Bring it. Fire. So.
Yeah! Search every corner. Somebody else looks like just popped in. Let's see. Oh, where has my little dog gone? Seriously, where are they? This is getting tedious. Says the guy actually playing the game. Yep, I knew we would level up before we actually got it. There they are. Where's my magnet furnace? I knew they were in here. Okay, now we can finally move on. There's still one more set of guys of prize pods that only appear in the Coliseum match, which is, or the arena match, which is why I wanted to do this and show off the candy guys. That beats taking a whole video doing it. So let's adjust our salvation. Won't help us much. Let's put on Mind Square. Aurora. We can, those will level up in the arena. So to the arena. Oh, wee. we left off. Yep, there's one of them. Treasure tussle. They're all up there. And remember, if you don't like the buffering in this, you can always watch it again on my channels, Xindale's Gaming Chair. And don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, subscribe, all that. It'll really help me if you do. If you have an hour to 2 hours to spare, relive the experience. I would have taken Magnet too, but that works. Because they never want to die. There's Meteor Shower. It's not at full, but... Oh, come on. Where is he? Because he's up there, that's why. Draw him in the magnet. There we go. Are we done with this one yet? No, apparently not. So one thing I don't like about the treasure tussle ones is because there's only like 3 matches. Okay, we're in the final round. I thought we were still in the first round. As I was saying, the treasure tussle ones, there's only like 3 matches, but they seem overly long. Magnet. We got celebration with all the monies. There they are. All of it. All the candy. Still not done.
Bring it.
I'm gonna die. It would suck to die here.
Yeah. Yeah. Bring it.
There we go. We win. Now we can start leveling up some new finishing commands. All the money, and we got extra medals. There's celebration. We can start leveling these up. First, we got all these, all the candy that we've collected. Pardon me as I try to adjust something. Alright, I'm just gonna press on without looking at my own feed and see how that goes. If my thing will stop getting tangled up. Okay, we're gonna move on. Cut all that out of the original video. Let's see. I don't think we beat Harsh Punishment, did we? Nope, we didn't. So let's go do that. Put on Ragnarok. Sorry for all the background noise. I have no idea what's going on out there, and frankly, I don't care. Turn up the volume so there's something to listen to. The remote I have is kind of dumb.
Bring it. Yeah.
Stop it.
Yeah.
I know there's lack of commentary, but I'm really trying to concentrate here. I don't want to die before we get to the boss. Air Flare 3, and here's the boss, where we died horribly last time. Stunned.
Bring it! Come on! Bring it! Come on!
Let's see if we can do it again.
Come on! Bring it! Come on! Bring it!
There we go, I knew we were strong enough to get him fire.
Come on!
There we go. That wasn't too hard. IPA yet. Now that we've leveled up and gotten abilities. And only healed once. Which means bonus. And we're level 20. In the arena, anyway. There's treasure tussle. Okay. A time to chill. Let's just see if I can get the ticket for the other treasure match. Because I know we're going to need it. That was the other arena match. Okay. Let's go cash in our ingredients and see if we can get all the ice cream. Dark lemon, sugary skies. Yep, there we go. We got all the ice cream. Let's see how this one benefits us. It actually puts down our magic. Yeah, I guess we'll keep lost memory. So all that work for not much payoff, but it made for compelling gameplay, didn't it? Not really. The last bit was just me running around trying to figure out where to go. Try and get Ultima Weapon. I don't think it'll be in this video though. These guys are actually kind of tough this time. Come on. blow everyone away. Bring it! Yeah! There we go, that'll keep him at bay.
Bring it.
Everybody down.
Bring it. Come on. Yeah. Come on. See ya. Bring it.
Cyclone. Our old friend Psycho. And we're going into our boss fight-ish. And just like last time, take out Zach first, preferably with the shot lock. And it'll keep you from getting hit by Hades.
You can't escape!
Bring it! Come on! Come on!
There we go.
Come on! Come on!
And then Hades is just simple.
Yeah! Bring it! Yeah!
Ow. Yep, use fire against the fire guy, that's cool. Just like that. And we even get a flashy finishing cinematic where everything goes into Matrix and I just get to revel in my awesomeness for a second. And just go on to the next match, why not? Everybody just exploded. That's why Magnet is one of my favorite moves, because it makes short work of a horde of enemies. Die already, come on. There we go. And blow the crap out of these guys. Magnet crap on these guys. Thunderbolt. But we're still one alive. Who else? Who else wants it? Yeah! and he just self-destructed. Now, I actually think the Zack and Hades fight is significantly harder than this one, because all you need to really do is get Firestorm going and only win because he's weak against fire. There's Firestorm. I'll just chop right away at his butt. Watch how much damage this takes. That was ridiculous. Boom, just like that. And we got an HP increase, cool. That one was easy. Wait, didn't block once. Because I didn't need to. Let's see if we can meld any commands. Nothing much. I can get Bio Barrage. Copycat Crisis. Let's go. Next Keepers of the Arena, I think this tests all your might, your resolve, just because the copycat is paying the butt this time, as if he wasn't before. But everything's harder, we got new enemies at this point. Everybody makes an appearance, I think. Next to the actual boss fight, the hardest one is all the jelly shades. That's because they swarm around you. I really wish they kept online play in this. I don't see why they took it out. That made short work of everyone. Bring it. Gonna die. Get into my hole. Yep, there's the jelly shades. At this point, things just kind of slow down. Actually, get harder, I think. I'm just in a cluster. There we go, if we got through that. Oh, bats. From one hard thing to another. There's Sky Climber for those who wanted to see that. It's cool, I guess, that you can just float. I really don't like it. I honestly think the surging, the basic attacks are actually better than the payoff. But what can you do? I don't use it very often. I can't even remember how to get it. I like Cyclone Xindale. Worst combination ever. I take that back. Oh geez, there's three of them. I think I said that last time too. And we got explosion. Cool. Just a few quick arena matches. We managed to level up the thing. I don't even know how, but there you go. Means I gotta go back after this and reset our tier. And here's the boss. Hardest part of this is when he copies you and makes clones. Because for some reason each one has blackout. It's not good. There's also that. Bring it. Come on. Bring it. Come on. Bring it. Come did it before you could clone us. That's how you do it. Shotlock the crap out of him. All the shotlocks in, we got extra points. Cool, cool. What can we buy now? Nothing much. Yep, Keepers of the Arena. Let's see, we gotta go back and reset something. There's Explosion, let's put on... Okay, so... We didn't need to go back and... What's so gosh darn new here? Bio Brush. I'm gonna hang on to that. Back to killing. Come on, just give me my cure back. I wonder if we'll level up before the boss. Because that would actually be cool. Maybe a couple defense boosts. Bring it.
Yeah!
die already, jeez. Hitting your weak point and everything. Oh, get away from me. Gonna die again. Not gonna die here. Not like this. Oh, come on. Stop it. Where's Magnet? Where's Magnet? There it is. There we go. First boss, alright. Just like before.
Bring it! Come on! Bring it!
Yep. Alright, there's some stuff I gotta work out. This has been going on long enough. I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll be uploading this as soon as possible. And don't forget to check out my Patreon. And let's see you guys next time when I announce what video I'll be doing. And, yeah, we'll see you guys next time, possibly on another stream, or I might just, you know, go for it.